my 10th day, and I still love him. Every day of this miracle fruit. Got a spring in my step, got a skip in my pep, and a horn stuck in my toot, toot-loo. My Facebook was hacked and attacked by some nefarious brute. They said my 10th day and I still love him. Every day of this miracle fruit. People was clicking, falling for the chicken, and I felt really bad. I changed my passphrase, I grabbed hold of my face, book and wrangled it right up its ass. No gurndang spammers with their great big spam hammers gonna take over my Facebook launch pad. People was clicking, falling for the chicken, and I felt really bad. The link took you to a BBC bullaboo, but it wasn't the BBC at all. The whole thing was fake, with fake pictures and names, fake as a small plastic doll. And it made me so mad that I could have punched them and started a brawl. That is if I knew who the spammer was, but the fact is I don't know at all. So if you see a post about a miracle fruit, don't go clicking away. Just move your hand, cause it's spammy, spam, spam. It's vile and it is fake. Go eat an orange, a plum, or an apple. Go eat a kiwi today. Miracle fruit just ain't for you, and it don't exist anyway.